Hello, this is Barely Painted, and today I show you how to make sound activated disco strobe light using camera flash.
Have you ever felt?
Are you listening? Damn.
For this, we will need breadboard with power supply, analog sound trigger, few jumper wires. Now simply connect all of these as you see in this video. This is just a test device. As for me, looks excellent. Okay, this works perfectly. Now we can build permanent and more convenient device. For this we will need LiPo battery, very small battery, charging controller, project box. We should remove all unnecessary parts from charging controller and sound trigger. Notice, you should put your camera flash power as low as possible. In this case, recharge time will be almost instant. Also, you should adjust sound trigger sensitivity. Simply turn potentiometer until you be satisfied with result. For charging and power, we can use any USB type A male cable. I use USB A to USB C cable. Simply cut cable in half. For power, we only need black and red wires. Because we built flexible unit, I decided to use 3.5mm female connector from headphone / microphone splitter. Because I am not very good in soldering, I broke my sound unit, and my end result looks not very good. We need zip ties to fix cables in the project box. As you can see, our unit looks neat and clean. I use very simple lapel microphone. Now some examples. Let's go and see what we've got. Notice, camera frame rate and shutter speed causes weird result. In the real, it looks great.
Are you listening?
That is all for today. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you want to see more content like this, don't forget hit subscribe button. See you later!